Ribosomes are protein-making factories that read the genetic information contained in messenger RNA from the nucleus and use it to manufacture proteins. Typical cell contains millions of ribosomes, either wandering in the cytosol or attached to the surface of the endoplasmic reticulum.